It ain't like pushing a bloody shopping trolley down the aisle. It's a pretty complicated thing to move, especially when your roof bolts are hitting on the ceiling.
It won't go through. Old jackhammer out so we get in here.
I think we might have got through the worst of it, Ty. Tell you what, that was as close as is to swearing.
Righto, bring it on, ding dong.
Here we go. See, at the moment, you know, it's all new and exciting for Ty, but he's still going to have to eat. If I'm not making enough for him to survive and be happy out of here, he'll bugger off too. And then it's just me and the old fella again.
Yeah, this is a good area for black opal, and that's what we're hoping for, some black.
Black opal, the most valuable on Earth, is named for colour on a black opal base, worth up to $49,000 a gram.
This looks better. Just poke in there a bit, Rod.
Ooh, a bit of colour up in here.
Oh, wow.
Give us our little jackhammer, mate. We'll see if we can bust that out. That's bloody hard ground. There we go.
That's not a bad little chunk, Rod.
Not a bad bit of colour, that.
Too bloody good, mate.
Good start. Yeah. It's a good start, mate. But there's still some left in the wall. It's nice stuff, too. It's bloody beautiful. I reckon we might need the big jackhammer, Ty. Take this bottom out.
Undercut it.
And undercut it, and then try and pop that big lump of blue out that's there.
Oh, these don't get any lighter, do they?
The 20-kilogram electric jackhammer can deliver over 1,000 blows per minute to the mine face.
Flying everywhere.
Hey, Les, come around behind me, mate.
Try there. Go.
Oh, look what's coming out of there. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff. Look at that, Les.
Good work.
Not bad colour.
There's another bit.
There's a piece there, Les.
Look at that.
Yeah. You blokes are pretty rugged.
It's a sauce with old as fault.
Go and sit down on your perch.
Yeah.
All right, Les, what do you got?
I got another little piece.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
You know what that is, don't you, Les?
A couple of stones.
No, it's big and it's cheesy. Look at it. That's nice.
Yeah, that's good colour.
Where's your colour jar?
Oh, here's a little bit more in there too, Les.
Look at that.
That's Kermit the Frog green, that is.
Isn't it? Pickle me grandmother, Les. You've been holding out on us, old fella.
I reckon. A couple of cartons in that.
Oh, gee, no.
What's this string line for?
Ratters have been in here last night.
What, in our mine?
Yeah. See here? They've been into the wall here.
See how the b****s find their way around if they need to get out in a hurry. They follow the line.
They went over it all right.
Lure this a bit in there too.
Yeah.
Go and check the tools. Check everything.
Yeah, well, it's gone. Me jackhammer's gone. $1,200 down the drain. Look at this. They've used my jackhammer to go in there. They've gone in 2 foot. The males are cutting polished stones and leave down here for them as well.
Look, all we can do is just keep digging for the time being, try and find a bit of money to buy a new one. Sorry about that, mate. Sorry you had to see that so early in your career, but it does happen. They're just mongrels.
Righto, boys. Thanks for that, eh?
You are, mate. I'll see you in the morning, all right?
Yep.
Me and the old fella are going to go down underground and just sit nice and quietly, and hopefully these maggots are going to come down the ladder and have another crack at our mine.
Here we go. Nobody's home.
You know what I reckon? Let them get to here. If they do come, just back me up, all right? Get yourself comfortable. You know what these things are like? We're likely to be here for bloody hours.
That's right. They may not even turn up.
All right, mate. Turn your light off and get comfy. They start coming down that ladder, we'll hear them. But you don't know who's going to climb down that ladder. You don't know whether they're going to be tooled up. You don't know whether they've got guns, machetes. You just don't know. But I think we'd both rather cop a flogging than let someone walk all over you. Hey, Les.
Oh.
Yeah, run, you run!
Get in, boy.
I'm gonna.
Well, took after that fella. If he catches him, I think he might give him a tune-up. At the moment, I've got to wait here and see whether he comes back. It's a fair walk home, and I don't feel like walking home.
Hey, how you two? Hold on, let's see what you've got.
Could be him coming back now. Did you catch up on him?
I certainly did. What I got? Nice jackhammer.
Yeah, good.
I was a bit worried when two of them got out of the car.
Oh, righto.
But one fella wanted no part of it. He was hands up and he wanted nothing to do with it.
Got a bit of blood running there.
Yeah, well, you know, we did have a chat. Geez, I don't know, Les, I think I might be getting too bloody old for this.
Yeah, so I think you are getting a bit old with that type of...
Well, I still come out on top, but, Les.
Yeah, well, that's the main thing.
What do you reckon, old fella? It's way past your bedtime.
Better get you home and have a hot shower.
I've had enough excitement for one night, mate.
Opal buyer and jeweller Steve Gallagher has travelled 800 kilometres from the coast to get first look at the Bushmans package.
The opals are very unique. The colours, they only come from around this area, and the patterns in them, they're so diverse.
How you going, Steve?
G'day, Rod.
Hey, mate.
Hey, thanks for letting me come out.
You know Les, and this is our new partner, Ty.
Les, how are you, mate?
How you going, Steve?
Good. Steve. G'day, Ty, pleased to meet you.
Got some nice stuff there, mate.
There are a few nice stones in here.
Because you've been a good buyer to us and a good mate, we're giving you an unbelievably low price of 40 grand for that parcel. Oh.
40,000. Come on, Rod. There are some sparklies there, but let me have a closer look. Yeah, I think it's the case that you've probably cut the best of the stones. Well, if I can make an offer of 30,000.
I think I've packed the stones up, I think. He doesn't want them.
It appears that way, Les, doesn't it?
The buyers don't want to give you nothing at any stage. Well, I thought you was a bit better than that.
I'll tell you what, my final offer, 33,000, I can see my value. I'll be maxed out at 33.
Is that cash?
We only deal in cash.
Will you throw in a cart and a beer for the old fella?
And you can squeeze me for a 30 pack of cans.
What do you reckon, Les? We'll do it.
Don't like it.
You're not happy.
But we need the money. Thanks, Steve.
Thank you, gentlemen.
33 big ones, mate, eh?
$33,000.
We were hoping for 35. I think 33 was a pretty good price.